So I'm at the Columbus airport and I'm actually really upset. I was crying in the bathroom. It's 6:30 in the morning. I lost my favorite jacket at the airport, the one that Dre gave me. I'm so pissed. Like, I was so heartbroken and upset. But yeah, let's go. We are at the airport, gonna fly out to Houston. I'm nervous because I have literally a 30-minute layover and I'm literally in the back of the plane. So I hope and pray that the gate I need to go to in Houston is very close to the gate that I come into Houston. But yeah, be back, y'all.
Thank you.
gate 50 something. So I'll be right back. I have to pee, but I'm trying to figure out if I'm gonna try to wait until I get closer to my gate. But yeah, I saw them put my bag in the right, whatchacallit, the right bag thing. Like, they had three different ones that are separating the bags, and then I saw mine and they put it in the transfer one, so I'm not worried about my bag anymore. But yeah, so I'll be right back. Yes, I had it wrong. It was gate 25 and I found it. So I'm freaking starving right now. I'm trying to figure out what I want to eat, or if I should just wait. Sorry, y'all. I just want to pee. Tripping me how we get out and we're on the tarmac and everything. This is a trip. I look like shit. I feel like shit. Hungry, tired. I feel disgusting. I'm home. Shit. Yeah, guys, they didn't pick me up, so I'm probably gonna get this time to edit video or do nothing. Baggage claims outside too. Look at this. Trip.